I was using my wife's selfie stick recently. It's not something I normally use. I normally take a tripod with me, or I'm just taking pictures. I don't normally give the... But anyway, I bought this one off eBay because I noticed the selfie stick is constantly in the pictures. So I'm just going to open this up and let's have a look. It's slightly different. So here we have it. This is what's slightly different. All these angles will adjust. So try not to unscrew it too much. But you could actually be more up periscope style, or if you're at a concert. But the angles adjust. Now, what you normally have is when it's straight, like so, what happens is with a GoPro, it will pick up this bit, you know, because the camera is quite a wide angled lens, so it will pick up the arm. But with this, you can actually adjust it so it's sitting above, like say, like that. I should tighten it up. Sorry, because they're all unscrewed because it's straight out the box. But it's a lot more stable. Like I said, it's out of... You still get the arm's length, but without actually... without the problem of the actual arm being in the way. And like I said, you can adjust it. So, say for example, I want something like that sort of angle. It might still get that in. Might still see that. But you can adjust it a little bit so you can get it where you want it. But like I said, I mean, the thing is, with it, when you can adjust the angle, it means you can do other stuff with it. I'm not saying go under people's skirts or something like that. No, but what I was thinking, like, is, like, say, over a stairwell or something where you're looking at artwork above you, you can actually get those pictures. Now, this one, I'll just talk about this one itself. Everything is plastic. I think we've got a funny little button here. I don't know what this button does. It's, for some reason, it's got this thread in the bottom. Oh, there's something I didn't know was actually in there. You might be able to see this. It's actually got its own tripod. Now, how does that fit? Oh, there you go. You can actually screw a tripod base onto it, so you can actually use it as a tripod as well. That's not even on the instructions, I don't think. Oh well. But yeah, you've got a tripod in there as well. If we thread that in, let's see if it'll fall over. So first thing is, it's not going to like it being so far extended, so we'll do it by half. I know this doesn't make exciting video, but I just want to see what we can do. Okay, so yeah, that works. There you go, little tripod, doesn't fall off. So that was another handy thing I didn't even know was in there. It was just that I seen this thread on the bottom. It's got a loop through here, because like it says, when you're hanging over, trying to take pictures of artwork and ceilings and stuff over stairwells, you ain't going to drop your camera. Something I did this week, I did actually drop my rather expensive camera. Luckily enough, it bounced off the lens. But anyway, so it's quite a handy little tool, this one. It's got another thread there. I don't think that's actually... I think this is, you know, like when they use about the same thing for about 20 million different items. I think this is one. It's got a button here, but it doesn't seem to be attached to anything. So I assume it does nothing. But the advantage with it is, I wanted to show it, because I know a lot of guys are using the GoPros. With having that arm that you can actually bend around, it's hard to do in the camera. Having the arm you can bend around, you can be out of shot, you know, so you can sort of put it around, but it's not gonna get this bit in there. It's hidden. That's why I bought it. And I'll put the price on, 'cause I can't remember how much I paid. I just seen it and thought, oh, that's an angled one. That'll be nice. So I bought it. But after looking at it, like I said, it's all plastic. I stress that, all plastic. Even these little metal looking things. Yeah, they're plastic. Everything's plastic. So it's cheap and cheerful. That's what you want. But if you're having that problem with your arms actually in shot, this will actually solve that. I'll see if I can find the links for Amazon as well, because there's a few of these about, but some of them are very expensive and some are reasonably priced, like this one. Not that I'm tight, it's just that I don't see why somebody should go, oh, well, it's another 20 quid because it's got a rubber grip instead of a plastic one. Not that I'm that fussed if it's a rubber or plastic clip, because I'm not wandering around like that all day. You know, if it does what I need, that's all I want. All right, thanks for watching.